Hey everyone, my name is Travis. We're at the Great Outdoors RV in Evans, Colorado. I am excited to introduce you to the 2020 Platinum 260 RTX from WILDWOOD FSX. Look at the new graphics, guys. There's a lot more to see. Follow me. Okay guys, come on in and take a look at this area here. So some new colors from Rockwood. Your accents are now black, including the doorknobs, even the faucet. You're gonna have the drive-on wheel well like you always have. You're gonna have your fireplace here, which is the 260, so they've included that. That's been a popular feature. And then here's all your operations here, as well as your water pump, water heater, your lights, and then your stereo system here. So this is where you're gonna hook to Bluetooth, and you're gonna be able to listen to music with family while you're out hanging out. And then your vent here, so you're gonna have your cross vent, so you keep your oil and gas smell out of your living area. And then I wanna point out too, again, you have a nice big open living space. New colors from Rockwood. Check out these new floor colors. I like them. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. All right, so moving on, you do have good size refrigerator, good size icebox. This is gonna be gas electric. Three burner cooked up instead of two. And then this folds back and acts as a backsplash. I love this from Forest River. What a great feature, right? You've got your microwave here, your range top, you've got a van and a light. And then this lights up blue like it always has. They've continued that. So that blue color is still gonna be in the 260. And then of course you've got in this one an oven. Whereas the last one was actually a drawer. So, big deep basin sink. You've got your cover here. You can move from side to side or you can just roll it up and put it out of the way. Really nice for just setting some dishes up there while they're drying. Nice big over the top faucet here. And then of course the black accents. Again, something I like. Let me know what you think. And then of course you've got your ducted AC throughout the coach here. And then all LED lighting, skylight right in the middle of the room. I think that is super cool. Along with these nice big windows. Now I can't open those up because it messes up the camera, but give me a call. I'll be happy to show it to you. Two big windows. You've got this one here and then you've got that one there, and they black out so you can hide your toys. The cargo deck folds down and comes a porch, and then it's got the playpen where you've got the screen panels and those lift up real easy. We've had some nice pictures of those. So, okay guys, so your seating area here is pretty darn big. You can fit a lot of people on this long bench, picnic style seating, and then the new colors. Now I wanna point this out. See the new fabric colors here? And this is a really nice, you can't feel it, but I can. And it's a really nice, you know, water shedding type of material. It'll keep everything nice and rugged and clean. So your foldable table, again, same kind of table operation, a little bit different colors here. And then the lighter colors with the accents. This is actually kind of a blue, guys, the stitching here. So really kind of sets it off. I like it. And then of course, this, just like last time, folds down into a nice big bed. And we'll show you that operation also. Cargo up here, so helmets, so on and so forth. You've got your net storage, and that's a really nice flexible net there. And then another window on the other side. 110s, USBs all over the place. You've got two USBs on either side. You've got two 110s on either side, and then you've got a GFCI right here next to your prep area. Nice big window in front of the prep area here, and then moving on to the bathroom, one of the coolest features about this coach. Check out your bathroom. Oh, look at the black doorknobs. Tell me what you think, guys. All right, so nice big pass-through bathroom. And then I'm gonna go ahead and just take this off here so I can get in the shower, because you know, I love to get in these showers. So I'm gonna have him look side to side while we talk about how big this shower is. So you've got a nice sink here, and that's a pretty good size sink. You've got your medicine cabinet there, so that'll open up and you can put some things in there also. And then just a little bit on here on there, and then you've got access panel to your plumbing. Commode is right here on the other side, which I think is awesome because it gives you a place to put your shoulders and your legs, and you know how important I think that is. And then these cabinets here open up for linen storage, and then you've got two shelves that are usable for whatever you'd like. And then, as I mentioned, this is a pass-through bathroom, so I'm gonna actually just walk right into the bedroom here. So you've got a walk-around bed. This lifts up for storage underneath. You've got wardrobes on either side, USBs on either side, two USBs and two 110s on either side. And then the wardrobe bars are actually black too, as well as the handles for all of your cabinetry. So you've got nice big storage there. That goes all the way back to the roll cab. Good size bed, nice comfortable bedroom, guys. TV backer here right behind him. So TV backer here, and then you can hook up there. Windows on either side. This is a nice tall window. And then I'll go ahead and lift this up. I want to show you, so usually access to your pass-through. So with the 260, they've continued with the same size of pass-through. You've got plenty of storage there. The cubbies, these have become really popular. And then you've got a little shoe shelf underneath. And then, of course, you've got shelves on either side in front of your wardrobe closets. Okay, guys, that time of the video where we tell you about the weights of your vehicle. Keep everybody safe in your vehicle, behind your vehicle, and in front of your vehicle. Not always about getting going, a lot of it's about stopping. So, your dry weight here is 5153, 5,153 pounds. That brings your GVWR to 7825, giving you a cargo capacity of 2634 for toys. Okay, guys, so power tongue jack on the 260 RTX. You've got a work light here, and then, of course, your power operation here. Should you lose power, there is a manual option so you don't get stuck out there. And then you've got two 20-pound bottles with an auto exchanger and enough battery for one battery here should you not get the bracket that you can get from our parts department to give yourself room for two batteries. New graphics, I want to point that out. Get a really nice shot here. That red really makes it pop. Yeah, I think it looks great. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. All right, so here on the other side, you can see the graphics continue. It's got a nice little wraparound here and then still carries those red accents. And then here's your pass-through storage. We were talking a little bit about that inside. You can see how much room is there. And then, of course, the middle is accessible by lifting up your bed, which is a nice feature. You can open that and access it from both sides and underneath the bed. Here's that window I was telling you about. That does open. And then your black tank flush, always a good feature. Your exhaust for your refrigerator, exhaust for your furnace. Don't forget that screen that goes on here for those bugs. Here's your galley window for your kitchen. City water connection here, fresh water connection here. You've got a nice exterior spray port, so you can hook up your little hose that comes here and spray off your shoes, whatever, your toys. And then here's your 30 amp hookup for your AC. Again, that's a ducted system inside this coach. And then 6 gallon water heater, two drive axles, pretty cool, gives you a lot of stability towing. And you've got a 10.5 gallon return rate on this water heater here. Red accents, guys. Again, tell me what you think. This is brand new from Wildwood, the FSX line. Okay, guys, so here's those graphics again. Look at these red accents. This is a nice big display here for the new graphics, that platinum in red. All right, I'm gonna open this up, guys, and we're gonna talk about some of these dimensions here. See if your toys are gonna fit. So these screens are all, this is all screen panels, and it lifts up to like a playpen or a porch. So this will stay flat with this cable operation here. And then all the way to your prep space, you're gonna have, once you get past this screen here, and that's a zip from the bottom all the way up, all the way to the prep space is 73 inches from the back door. You're gonna have 93 inches across because these beds fold up and get out of the way so that you can put your toys back here. And then from the prep space all the way to the wall start curve on the pass-through bathroom, that's actually gonna be 160 inches from your back gate all the way to that where that wall starts to curve. And then where your prep space starts is 73 inches to the wall. I always wanna remind you with these 260s, you have a drive-on wheel well, so that's not gonna be eating up space where the wheel well is. You're pre-wired for a backup camera. And then you've got your spouts here, so when you're running your AC, you're not dripping on top of anything. Big LED tail lights. You've got marker lights here on the side. Here's those two huge windows, guys. Take these in, man. Those are massive. Nice big window here. There's those graphics again. You've got your outdoor speakers from Furion. Those light up blue. I think that's really cool. You've got your LED strip lights underneath your awning. And then, of course, the platinum stands for fiberglass side. So this is not a metal-sided camper. Again, your two drive axles, your solid step, adjustable at the bottom, big entry door, and then a nice grab handle here. Okay, guys, thanks for joining me on this video. The brand new 2020 Platinum FSX 260 RTX. My name is Travis. Listen, there's a lot we didn't go over here. I mean, this is pre-wired for solar. There's so much to see. Call me. Let's walk through it together. You can reach me at 970-313-4337. You can shoot me an email at tholtman, H-O-L-T-M-A-N, at tgorv.com. 260 RT toy hauler. You can fit a lot of stuff in here, guys. Come check it out.